To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Damned beast!
A goblin pack!
Shall we lend a hand?
Quite the fighter, eh?
We have tried.
Oh, that was far too close. I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
What's this?
Traveling about in this line teaches a fellow things, like how nothing stays in one place for long. People lest, my blackguard father least of all. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool not to have a look at my ware. Now, let
pray.
Seems now, let us talk of business. Now. Seems now, let us talk. Now, let us
pray, call again.
Seems now, let us talk. Now,
pray.
Seems now, let us talk. Now, let
us pray.
Seems now, let us talk. Now,
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 pray.
Forgive the sudden request, sir, but I find myself in need of something and thought you might be of service. If you find it, return here to me, and I will compensate you most generously. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a
pray, call again soon.
Remember the item I asked you to find? It's not urgent, but I do hope you might yet locate it. Well, enough of that. To business, then. Ah, that's it exactly. Allow me to discount your fare in thanks. If I ever need your services again, I shall not hesitate to ask. Now, let us talk of business.
Pray, call again soon.
Traveling about in this line, like how nothing stays in one place for long. My blackguard fought. Now, let us talk of business. Now, let us talk. Now, let us. Now, let us. Now,
pray.
See, now, let us.
Now, pray. See, now, let us... Now, pray. See, now, let us... Now, pray, call again. See, now, let us... Now, pray. I find myself in need of another item, sir. As you performed so admirably last time, I thought I might seek your aid again. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be... Pray, call again soon. Pray, remember the item I asked you find? It's not urgent, but I do hope you might yet locate it. Well, enough of that. To business, then. Now, let us talk of business. Pray, call again.
We can safeguard. Have your pick. And what will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be? Have you come again soon?
Pray, remember the item I asked you find? It's not urgent, but I do hope you might yet locate it. Well, enough of that. To business, then. That's it. Amazing. As I've come to expect from the likes of you, sir. In thanks, I offer a further discount on your bill. Now, let us talk of business. Pray, call again.
My kind grows better able to serve.
Traveling about in this line teaches a fellow things. Like how nothing stays in one place. My blag. Now, let us. Now, let us pray. See, now, let us. Now, let us talk. Pray. Now, let us... Now, pray. See, now. Now, pray. See, now. Now, pray.
Let's prepare well for the road.
See, now. Now, pray. See, now. Now, pray. See, now. Let us. Now, pray. See, now. Now, pray. See, now. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool. In truth, sir, you are my finest patron. Whenever I've requested aid, you lent it without question. I feel I can trust you. Perhaps the time is right to reveal what I am truly searching for. I never knew my father. He disappeared while I was yet in my mother's belly. Truth be told, he's just as likely dead by now. Yet, the question haunts me still. What could so vex a man that he might desert his unborn child? I have no desire to weigh the right of his actions. I seek only the cause behind them. Thus did I become a peddler, that I could wander the land in search of clues. Pray, if you should come across any trace of my father, some record of his travels, or a diary, perhaps, I would ask you bring it to me. I found naught in all my years of searching, but perhaps you might succeed where I failed. Fair sense tells me otherwise, but yet I hold out hope. Now, let us talk of...
Pray, call again...
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Back to Cassidus arisen? 'Tis a fair notion. Looks like part of a journal. I wonder whose.
Few come to offer prayers for those who rest here in the catacombs.
The crypt was fashioned ages ago, before the Fate came to Brancis.
It leads down below.
The structure is built from a natural cavern. It's half labyrinth inside, yet still these vermin come. No honest business brings a man
there,
to such a place. To judge from the beasts that dwell here, the place holds a dark power. It was the seat of God. It grows with the life it steals. But envy their endurance. Seems a page torn from a diary, master. The scrivener at the Black Cat here can duplicate objects in your possession.
is writing. A journal page, perhaps?
A ladder, Master.
Inside.
Another page torn from a journal. Stay vigilant.
But I'm drenched.
The air is chill.
He's here!
So many!
Snow Harpy!
I'll not allow harm to the soul of my allies.
The first strike shall be mine.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Thank you.
the Wanderlust.
Do you suppose this dried fish keeps long?
Hold. This... these letters... they are written in my father's hand. I see. I cannot fathom the trouble you bore to find this. I am at a loss for words. And yet, it seems my father is well and truly dead after all. Please do not worry yourself on this. Simply finding aught of him is a treasure to me. I shall read this anon. Perhaps I may finally learn the cause behind his travels. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool. Pray, call again soon. In any case, the finest patron deserves the finest reward. Please, sir, accept this gift with my compliments. In truth, I warrant this will be my final transaction. With the mystery of my father resolved, I've little reason to wander the land any longer. Maker, guide your steps until our paths cross again.